Welcome to today's game in this big semi-final. Both teams just one step away from the cup final itself. Whose nerve is going to hold in these dramatic conditions?
Both managers have picked strong lineups today, no real surprises.
Looking for the striker, the keeper collects that one.
Oh, and dispossessed there. They have the ball again.
Ronaldo. De Jong.
Determined challenge there.
Ronaldo. Well cut out.
He read that one absolutely perfectly.
And it's with the captain.
Here's De Jong. Oh, nice finish there. Oh, he'll be pleased with that effort. It'll do his confidence the world of good.
Well, that's been coming. He'll be pleased getting on the score sheet, but can he add to it? Wonder what that goal will do to the script of this drama. Coleman in possession.
Oh, he did really well there.
Ronaldo.
It.
He got a good hand behind that.
They've won it back. Did well to win the ball back.
And he's won it back for his team.
The defender could be in trouble here. Gets the shot in.
The striker was looking forward to that.
Time,
De Jong. Ronaldo, good save. He's onside here.
Oh, it's a clear chance.
Ooh, not the best effort there.
Let's see how close that one was to going in.
Fourth official has indicated 1 minute of stoppage time.
Cleared forward.
That's it for now. It's half time.
This team have made changes. Looks like they're really going for it in the second half. There's 45 minutes left to who'll win this Global Challenge Cup game.
Oh, determined challenge there. This team will
shoot. I'm not sure the goalkeeper would have had that.
Let's see that one again. It's with the striker.
Ronaldo. Gets the shot in. His teammates swarm him. And rightly so. Great stuff.
Referee gets the game back underway.
Baines in possession.
They've got the lead, but to keep it, they're still going to need to have their composure.
Played in field. Ronaldo.
Now, that was close. Not mentioning it there at all.
Well, he was offside by some distance. Let's have a look at that one again.
Let's see what difference the change makes.
Coleman in possession.
Baines in possession.
What a well-timed tackle.
Good clearance there.
Good interception.
Well intercepted.
De Jong.
No advantage there.
That one looked like it hurt. Did he get the ball, though? There are signs of approval coming from the manager. His side have put in a good shift today.
No cards yet from the referee. Keeper collects that one.
He's putting in a man-of-the-match performance.
This is Guardado.
Guardado! Top-class finish there. And this is a world-class finish.
He'll be pleased with putting his team 3-0 up today. A commanding performance from this team.
Sigurdsson with the ball.
Well, Kajar.
Here's De Jong, way to goal.
Good work there to get on the score sheet. The manager will hope that form continues. It's becoming a bit embarrassing for the opposition here. Yet another goal from this brilliant player.
Baines in possession.
Oh, well timed.
Ronaldo. Well intercepted.
De Jong.
Well, you have to say there's not much chance of a comeback here now. And the fourth official has indicated 2 minutes of stoppage time. And he shoots. He got a good hand behind that. Let's take another look at that.
Lovely header. Themselves a place in the final. Can they keep this amazing cup run up and secure the trophy in a few games' time? Yep, no arguments there. Great performance from a player who really is in form.